That's right, race up the main event. Modified buggy. Alright guys, let's do this. Modified buggy, everybody bring your own horn. In less than 5. And we're off in modified buggy, let's see what happens. RPQ Jason Rogers, RPQ Manley Jason Rogers did have to leave for the day. So, this is going to be a real interesting ranger right here. There he is. Left note in that lead, followed by Ryan after his third, or second, and JR Mitch in third. There goes the JR Mitch now, taking that second spot back. Followed by Ryan after his third. And your leader right there is that to go from down back straight. And Ryan after his second with that low seat, and JR Mitch in second with that low seat. And right after the third, we'll be third. One down and five to go. So far, Jack Miller has passed out that one time around. 20.8, they are 21.2. Ryan so far, 21.9. And right now, they are hitting right now, 1.8 back behind Jack Miller. And Ryan, 1.9 back from second. And Anthony 1.5 back, 1.3 back from third. Four point to go. It is Zach Snow in the lead, followed by J.R. Mitch in second. Ryan entered in third, Anthony Smith in fourth. Ruffy Rios in fifth, James Cage in sixth, and Jason Gienza in seventh with 4:15 race. And now there it is, Anthony Smith now in third, Ryan Edwards in fourth.
4 minutes left.
You heard it, we got two down and less than four to go. Zach goes. Ooh, Zach gets a little slowly right there going over that line. And right now, they are 3.6 back from the lead from Zach Canova. Anthony Smith, 0.3 back from second. That is your leader right now across that line. Followed by J.R. Mitch in second and Anthony in third. And Ryan after in fourth. Ruffy Rios in fifth. James Cage in sixth. And Jason Gienza in seventh. Right now, J.R. 3.2 back in the lead. Anthony less than 1 second back from second. Ryan, 5.3 back from third, Ruffy 6.8 back from fourth, and James 4.7 back from fifth. 3 down and 3 to go, Zach Canova so far passed out 20.6. JR Mitch same exact last time, 20.6. And Anthony Smith passed out 20.7. Ryan passed out 21.5, Ruffy passed out 22.2. James Tate passed up 22.4 and Jason Gienza passed up 22.5. 2:35 to go in this race. And that is looks like your leader upside down. Was it the leader upside down? So that is going to hurt right there. That's going to move up. They are now up in the lead, followed by Zach Nova in second, Anthony Smith in third. But Ryan Eckert right behind him. And right there, they're trying to battle out. Ryan Eckert right behind Anthony Smith.
2 minutes left.
2 minutes to go, guys. 2 minutes to go. It's really JR, Zach, and Anthony and Ryan. They're trying to battle it out. Oh, and then a little slow. They got to come up the back. Come up the back straight. Anthony still holding on to that third spot. Followed by Ryan Eckert in that fourth spot. Ryan trying to get right behind Anthony, trying to get that move. Trying to get into a position. 1:30 to go, 1:30 to go. And right now, Zach 5.8 back from the lead. 1:20 to go in this race, 1:20 to go. And it looks like Commissioner, hold on, thank you, yes. 1:15 to go in the brief, 1:15 to go. It is J.R., Zach, Anthony, Ryan, Rusty, James, and Jason Ganza. We're coming up now on that walk-in mark. It looks like Anthony, that's pulling away from.
Mid-left.
With third. And Rusty Reels now, who's the next? Trying to gain that position for third time as well. Not far behind, only 2.3 back. And there they go, right there. 1:30, 5 seconds to go. And there he is, the leader right now. Oh, we got one more on the pipe. 15 seconds to go. 5 seconds to go. That was your leader.
The race is over.
It's over, we crossed, we'll be done, Zach, you are done. Jason Ganza, you're done. Anthony, you're done. J.R., you're done, James, you're done, Ryan, you're done. And just waiting for Rusty, Rusty, little track's still hot, Rusty is.